हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट अ बार चार्ट व्यू और बार चार्ट फॉर अ मैप लिस्ट कंटेनिंग न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज यूजिंग माय बार चार्ट व्यू कोड। सो हियर ऑन दिस ब्लॉग आई हैव माय बार चार्ट व्यू कोड विच यू कैन कॉपी एंड यू कैन यूज इट वेरी इजिली टू क्रिएट बार चार्ट्स फॉर योर मैप लिस्ट। सो हियर आई विल जस्ट कॉपी दिस and I will use it in a project and show you how to use this. Okay, so now I have copied this bar chart view code, and here in Sketchware I have this project in which I have a list view 1 in which I display data from this API. Okay, and the data from this API is actually a map variable which contains a key data, the value of which is another map variable, and this contains a key regional list, the value of which is a map list. So ultimately I get this regional list to a map list and display this map list in list view 1. So here I have a map list which is displayed in list view 1. It contains this key LOC for the state name, then total confirmed for confirmed cases. This has a numerical value, and deaths, this also has a numerical value, and discharged, this also has a numerical value. So I have these three things in this map list which contain numerical values, and this is how it looks like. So here the state is a text value, and confirmed deaths and discharged has numerical value. So I will be converting, or I will be plotting the number of confirmed and number of deaths on two different charts using my bar chart view code. So the key for state is LOC, and the key for confirmed is total confirmed, and key for deaths is deaths. So first we need a new page, graph.xml, and in main.xml we need a button to move to this page. So here when this button one is clicked, I will use intent set screen to move to graph activity, and I will also put the map list as an extra key. Let's put it as an extra key list, and here I will just convert this map list to JSON string and put it as extra key list. Then I will use start activity intent, so this will carry this map list to graph activity. Now let's move to graph activity. Here I will add a text view for total confirmed. Okay, then I will add a linear vertical with width match parent and height 240. Then I will add another text view for the deaths. And then another linear vertical with width match parent and height 240. Okay, so now I have linear 1 in which I will display total confirmed, and linear 2 in which I will display deaths. Now in a more block, extra. Okay, here I will put the code for bar chart view which I have already copied. You can copy it from my blog. I'll provide a link in description, so you can copy this code for bar chart view. So I have already copied it. I'll just paste it here. Okay, now we have to use this bar chart view to display our map list. So in onCreate, first I will get the map list from the extra key, which is list. Now, since this is a JSON string, I will use this block to convert it to a list map. So for that I have to create a list map. Let's name it as map list. Okay, then I will use this more block or add source directly block, and here I will use this simple code. First I will define a graph, define a bar chart view, and I will add it to linear one. So here I have defined a bar chart view. Let's change the name to chart one. This is a new bar chart view with context this, and this is for the map list. So I will just change this list map to map list. You can see that it is map list. Okay, then the key of numerical values, which is total confirm, and the text value, which is LOC. And after that, I add this chart one to linear one by writing linear one dot add view chart one. Similarly, I will create a chart two. This will be the second chart. This will be chart two, and here also I will be using the same map list, but the numerical value will be deaths. Okay, and the text value will be same location, LOC, and I will add this chart 2 in linear 2. Okay, that's all in coding part. Now let's check this project. Okay, so here is the project in which I can click on this button and move to this bar chart or graph activity. Here I have this graph for total confirmed, which displays the total number of confirmed cases in various states. And here I have this graph which displays total number of deaths in various states. So here Madhya Pradesh 731, and here it has Maharashtra 19,000, Maharashtra 731, Madhya Pradesh 200. So in this way you can use bar chart view in Sketchware. I hope this was useful. Thank you very much for watching this.